Hello students, welcome back in electronics lecture. We have started the chapter is integrated circuit. In that integrated circuit we have seen yes monostable multivibrator, postable multivibrator, IC555 block diagram and its circuit diagram. In IC555 how many pins are there? There are 8 pins. So each pin have its own function. Okay, each pin have different function. That we have seen the pin diagram of IC555 and circuit diagram of the IC555, how it works. In the circuit diagram of IC555 there are two comparators, upper comparator and lower comparator, and at the output one flip flop is there. RS flip flop is connected to both comparators and transistors connected at the to the flip flop. Okay, we are getting the output at the pin number 3. So in two inputs, which are two inputs on which that comparators or flip flop is depend, our output is depend on two inputs. That two inputs are which pins? Threshold pin and trigger pin. Okay, so on these two points our output is depend in IC555. So based on that circuit diagram of IC555, we have explained the monostable multivibrator or stable multivibrator. Okay, so what happened in monostable multivibrator? Only one stable state is there, and one resistor and one capacitor we have connected in the circuit diagram of monostable multivibrator. Okay, charging and discharging depend on that resistor zone. Okay, so in monostable multivibrator we have the width formula, W is equal to 1.1 RC. today we are going to see the examples on that monostable multivibrator and postable multivibrator. So we have explained its circuit diagram, its calculation of monostable and postable multivibrator. But most of time these examples has asked on that formulas, that what the monostable multivibrator have the formula W is equal to 1.1 R into C, that we have to calculate here. Okay, and in postable multivibrator they have charging time and discharging time. So each and monostable multivibrator also and postable multivibrator also, there are yes two steps of working, that is upper comparator and lower comparator. There are two inputs, threshold input and trigger input. If threshold input, that is yes 2/3 of VCC is greater than 2/3 of VCC, the upper comparator will be high. And in the trigger input, what happened? If it is below than 1/3 of VCC, then upper comparator will be high. So this comparator goes to the output of the flip flop, and flip flop work in the its two states, whether R is 0, S is 1, S is 0 and R is 1. Only two states. When initial state, when both comparators will be 0, the output will be in the previous state. If the both comparators will be high, the output will be in the toggle state. Therefore RS flip flop only work in two stages, that is if R is equal to 1, S is equal to 0, and S is equal to 1, R is equal to 0. Okay, depending on that working we have seen both multivibrators. So today we are going to see the examples on that formulas of the frequency of the unstable multivibrator and width of the monostable multivibrator. We will see one by one. What it says that draw a circuit diagram of unstable multivibrator. क्या करना है? Unstable multivibrator diagram draw करना है using IC555. Calculate the frequency. We have to calculate the frequency. If RA is equal to 500 ohm, then RB is equal to 1.2 kilo ohm and C is equal to how much it is? C is 0.1 microfarad. Okay. So what we have to do here? We have to calculate postable multivibrator's frequency. After calculation of the frequency, we have to draw the unstable multivibrator circuit diagram. Circuit diagram आपको लग draw करना है by using this values. Okay, so such questions may be asked for 3 marks. So 2 marks are for the calculation and 1 mark is for diagram. Okay, so how we have to calculate first? Therefore, we should know the formula of the frequency of the first table multivariate. What is asked? Calculate the frequency. So what's the frequency formula for first table multivariate? That we have seen in the previous lecture, yesterday's lecture. So f is equal to 1.44 upon r a plus 2 r b into c. Okay. So what the formula is? F, that is frequency, is equal to, first of all you see the given. What is the given here? Given we write in the solution. R a is equal to how much it is given? 500. R a is 500 ohm. So it is in ohm and it is kilo ohm. So we have to convert it into kilo ohm. This 500 ohm is converted into kilo ohm, or either you have to convert this 1.2 kilo ohm into ohm. So we will convert this 500 into 0.5 kilo ohm. Rb is equal to how much it is? 1.2 kilo ohm. And C is equal to 0.1 microfarad. Okay, first of all you have to write the given. Then frequency f is equal to, what is the formula? 1.44 divided by Ra plus 2Rb into C. Ra plus 2Rb into C, and that C is not in the numerator, it is in the denominator. Then we have to put up the values. 1.44 upon, what is the value of Ra? That is, we have converted it, is the 0.5 plus 2. What is the value of Rb? 1.2 kilo ohm. So this is also kilo ohm, this is also kilo ohm. Therefore, we write it here 10 raised to 3 common. Then into, what is the value of C here? C is 0.1. Micro is there. Therefore, we write 10 raised to minus 6. We write 10 raised to minus 6. Okay, so we get here the answer of this 1.44, 0.5, 12 into 2. We'll calculate all these things. It is in the bracket. So calculate all these things. Then we'll get the answer is 4.965 kilohertz. F is equal to how much you are getting? F is equal to 4.965 kilohertz. Okay, so this is the frequency for the, what frequency of the unstable multivariator. How will you calculate? It's so simple. For that you should know the formulas of the unstable multivariator and monostable multivariator. I have told you in the Zoom meeting also that try to make a chart of all formulas. Write the name of the chapter and write the circuit diagram. Draw the circuit diagram and write the formulas of each chapter. Write the first of all write the chapter's name. Then how many circuit diagrams are there in that chapter? Draw all circuit diagrams. Below that circuit diagram write the formulas. It will help you to study well. Okay, it will help you to solve the examples. So each and every example is asked for 3 and 4 marks. So it requires very less time and you will get the maximum marks. So don't avoid the examples or problems which will ask on the theory of that particular point. Okay. So I have told you how to remember and how to do study of these circuit diagrams. Okay. So make a big chart, write the name of the chapter and draw the circuit diagrams, all circuit diagrams in one chapter and all formulas in that chapter. Likewise, you make the chart of all chapters. Okay, then and then only you will practice the how to draw the circuit diagrams. Okay, so here we calculate the frequency f. So for that you should know the diagram of that. So what we use in the circuit diagram of a stable multivariator, I've write it here. Two resistor we will use it here, and one capacitor it will be used. Okay. So this 4 number and 8 number is connected common, and is given to the SVCC, and we get the 3 number as the output, and one capacitor is connected at 5 number, and this is connected to an 6 number. Okay, and one number here is the grounded. So here C, capacitor C is value, you have to write it here, this value 0.1 microfarad, and resistor R A and R B, whatever value is given, that value you have to write here, 500 ohm, or you can write 0.5 kilo ohm, and here this value of R B you can write 1.2 kilo ohm. If you draw the circuit like this, then you will get 1 mark. Okay, and for the formula of mark and calculation of mark like this, you will get the 3 marks for this example. It is so simple. How many time required for solving this? If you remember the formula, 1.44 upon Ra plus 2Rb into C, then you will get it, the marks, full marks. Okay, so getting the marks in electronics is so easy, but you have to remember the theory, how to remember the examples, how to remember the circuit diagrams. Okay, so you have to do the study logically. So in the next example, see, draw a stable multivibrator. Again, after a diagram, draw energy calculation calculator using IC555. You have to write it here, IC555. Okay, if Ra is equal to 10 kilo ohm, Rb is equal to 2 kilo ohm, both of them kilo meters in the line, then C is in microfarad. So calculate frequency and duty cycle. Again, it is asked here the duty cycle and frequency. Okay, so we know the formula. First of all, in the solution we will write the given. What is given? Simply Ra is given, it is how much, 10 kilo ohm. Rb is given, it is 2 kilo ohm, and C is given 0.01 microfarad. Then we have to calculate the frequency. F is equal to 1.44 upon Ra plus Rb into C, then which is equal to 1.44 upon, what is the value of Ra and Rb? We have to put up it here, 2Rb is there, formula Ra into 2 into Rb, which value is equal to 2, then into C. I will write it here, 10 raised to 3 common for both, then into C, C value is equal to 0.01 into 10 raised to minus 6. Okay, then calculate this thing, then you will get the formula. F is equal to frequency, you will get 10.28 kilohertz. To get the answer of this, F equal to 10.28 kilohertz. Calculate all these things by using calculator or by using your log table. You will get the frequency, F equal to 10.28 kilohertz. Then what is asked? Frequency and duty cycle is asked. Now you should know the formula of the duty cycle here. What is the duty cycle? D. Yes, what's the formula for the duty cycle? D is equal to how much it is given? Ra plus Rb upon Ra plus 2Rb into 100. How much it is given? Ra plus Rb shared by Ra plus 2Rb into 100 is what your duty cycle. How much is the formula for duty cycle? Ra plus Rb upon Ra plus 2Rb into 100. So Ra Rb is value, Ra is how much? It is 10 plus Rb is how much? It is 2 divided by Ra is again 10 plus 2 into Rb is 2 into 100. So how much it is? 10 plus 2 is 12 upon 10 plus 4 into 100, that that is 10 plus 4 is what? 14, 12 upon 14 into 100, that we are getting it here, 85.71%. Duty cycle D, D should be in the percentage. D should write in the percentage, what is in the percent. Okay, so these two things you have to calculate here. If RA, RB and C is given, then you have to find out the frequency and duty cycle. Okay, so this is having 4 marks. Then draw the unstable multivibrator. Here also you have to draw the diagram for that. Unstable multivibrator, same diagram you have to draw it here, IC555. Which means are common, 4 number and 8 number is the common and it is given to the VCC supply. And how many resistors are connected? 2 resistors are connected, RA and RB, and 1 capacitor is connected and that is given to the ground. Okay. RA, RB and C. So this 2 and 6 number is common and it is connected here. And this capacitor C, this is RA and this is the RB. How much value is given for RA? You have to write that value is there. It is important to have circuit diagram. You have to draw circuit diagram part. But values are given. There is asked to draw the diagram. Okay, diagram draw करने purpose है कि जी तुम्ही values इतने निकले जाए कि values इतने diagram में नहीं सारे बचे. Okay, so RA is how much? 10 kilo ohm. RB is 2 kilo ohm and this 0.01 microfarad. Here the capacitor is also 0.01 microfarad. This capacitor C. Capacitor 5 number लापन capacitor एक connect कर दो 0.01 microfarad का और एक number दिखा है तो 1 number is always grounded and 3 number लापन ये output voltage तो in the unstable multivibrator. Okay, unstable and unstable, unstable and unstable की circuit diagram जिसे formula is find कर जा पहले then we get the full marks on that examples. This is so simple example. Very easy examples are there. All values are given, only we have to find out the frequency. That you should know the formula for the frequency. That the formula for frequency of a stable multivibrator is 1.44 upon RA plus 2RB into C. Okay, and what is the duty cycle of the a stable multivibrator? Duty cycle D is equal to RA plus RB upon RA plus 2RB into 100. Here C is not there. Okay, RA plus RB upon RA plus 2RB into 100 is the duty cycle. After solving the example, then you have to write the what? You have to draw the diagram. The next problem is a different thing, like charging and time and discharging time. What is asked? In a stable multivibrator, calculate charging time and discharging time. चार्जिंग टाइम एंड डिस्चार्जिंग टाइम अपन काल एक्सप्लेनेशन मध्ये बघितले. इन अस्टेबल मल्टीवाइब्रेटर चार्जिंग टाइम मीन्स अपर कंपैरेटर, इफ अपर कंपैरेटर इज ग्रेटर देन 2/3 ऑफ वीसीसी देन कैपेसिटर विल बी चार्ज एंड द चार्जिंग टाइम फॉर दैट T1 स्मॉल T1 दैट वी हैव सीन द चार्जिंग टाइम T1 इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच इट इज. Yes, 0.693 RA plus RB, RA plus RB in the charging time, RA plus RB to C. This is in the charging time what happened? RA plus 2RB into C. Let's see here charging time and discharging time. In first table multivibrator, calculate charging time and discharging time. Then charging time what happened? If voltage is 2/3 above 2/3 VCC, then upper comparator will be high, at that time capacitor will be charged. And for charging that capacitor, the time required is P1 is equal to 0.693 Ra plus Rb into C. Similarly, in discharging time, if voltage is VCC supply is below 1/3 of VCC, then it will be capacitor will be discharged. For discharging that it require, it will depend only one resistor, only on Ra, not on the Rb. So discharging time capacitor have the different value, that is the T2. T2 is equal to how much? It is 0.693 into Ra into C. Only one resistor and one capacitor is required for discharging, and for charging, two resistor and one capacitor is required. Ra and Rb is required. Okay, so we will put up the values here. So simple example is there, 0.693. 0.693 Rh value means R1. Here instead of writing Ra and Rb, R1 and R2 is given, then we will write it here R1 and R2. Here also we will write the R1. Okay, so 0.693 R1 chi value typically R1 is equal to how much? It is 7.5 plus Rb is given 5.1 into 10 is to 3 into C chi value as a 0.1 into 10 is to minus 6. Okay, 10 is to minus 6. So this is what R1 and R2 are writing here. So we will get the values for this is 8.73 into this is in the T1 time, 10 raised to minus 3 second. So time is always in the second, or you can write it here 0.873 millisecond. Instead of this you can write it here the milli, 10 raised to minus 3, then you can write the millisecond. So second example is for T2. We have to find out T1 and T2. For T2, what is the 0.693 R1 chi value as a into how much it is given? 7.5 into 10 raised to 3 into this C. C is how much? 0.1 into 10 raised to minus 6. Then you will find out the values of this is 0.353 millisecond. Or you can write it here 10 raised to minus 3. Okay, instead of this millisecond, you can write 10 raised to minus 3 second, or you can write millisecond. Okay, this is the T2. T2 is equal to 0.353 into 10 raised to minus 3 second, or T1 is equal to how much? 0.873 into 0.873 millisecond. This is the T1 and this is the T2. If frequency is asked, so supposing the frequency is adjusted, then f is equal to formula linear, f is equal to 1.44 upon Ra plus 2Rb into C. Then you can calculate the frequency also, because all values are given. Ra is given, Rb is given, C is given. Then you can calculate the frequency also. If it is asked again to draw a diagram for that, you can draw it. Because all values are given, Ra is given, Rb is given, C is given, then you can draw the circuit diagram also. If duty cycle is asked on that, then D is equal to, what is the formula? D is equal to R1, R1 R2 is given here. J value is R1 R2 is given, R1 R2 you can write. If Ra Rb is given, then you can write Ra and Rb. So R1 duty cycle formula that we have, which is the R1 plus R2 divided by R1 plus 2R2 into C into 100 is the duty cycle. Okay, so any value it can ask. If R1, R2 and C is given, you can find out frequency also, you can find out duty cycle also, you can find out charging time, discharging time, whatever asked, you have to solve that much only. Okay, answer. Next is the calculate R1 in monostable multivibrator. The monostable multivibrator solution given value, what is the given? Given values are W, that is width is how much, it is 10 millisecond. Milli means 10 raised to minus 3. Then C is 0.1 microfarad. Microfarad means 10 raised to minus 6. Can I find out the answer with the formula? Yes, W. No, it is R1. R1 we have to find out. Then what is the formula for W is equal to 1.1 R into C in monostable multivibrator. Width is nothing but it is 1.1 R into C. So it is 1.1. What's the value of R? That R you have to find out. Then you have to convert it here. W upon this 1.1 into C is equal to R. Like this. Okay. Then how much is the value that W is given? 10. How much it is given? 10 minus 3. 10 milliseconds in 10 into 10 raised to minus 3 divided by 1.1 into capacitor C is given, 0.1 into 10 raised to minus 6. Then here you can find out the value of R1 and R2. What is the value of R1 here given? Find out, you have to find out the value of R1. Then we get it 90.09 kilo ohm. Calculate all this thing, then you get the value of this R1. So this much only you have to calculate. With the diagram, draw the circuit diagram for the monostable multivibrator. What is the monostable multivibrator's diagram? Then, like this, you have to draw IC555. Only one resistor and one capacitor is connected. It is grounded. The C, R, and here two numbers are common. Plus, this is 6 given. Okay, so value of R1 is how much we get? 90.09 kilo ohm, and C value we have 0.1 microfarad. Then add the 3 number, you will get the output. At the 5 number, you have the 1 capacitor, 0.01 microfarad, the capacitor is 8 number, the ground is low, and 2 and 6 number, the common is 2, the capacitor la connected. Okay, so 6 and 7 number is there, as to not 2 and here 6 and 7 numbers are common, and that is connected to the capacitor and in between capacitor and resistor. So this is the diagram of the monostable multivibrator. Okay. Next one is ask calculate C. Ata C which are the W will and R will. Then calculate the C if T is given. T is equal to 25 millisecond. R is equal to 10 kilo ohm in monostable multivibrator, and draw the circuit diagram for that. Solution to Sunina. Solution is given. What is given? T is given. T is equal to 25 into 10 raised to minus 3 second. Then R is equal to how much? 10 into 10 raised to 3. Or then calculate C. C calculate C is equal to question mark. आपल्याला काय करायचंय सी फाइंड आउट करायचंय. देन हाउ कैन यू राइट दिस W is equal to 1.1 R into C. Then we'll keep it here, W upon 1.1 R equal to C. We'll take it here in the denominator. Then value of C, we'll find out C is equal to, what's the value of W? Here W is equal to cast of width. Width is equal to T. So you have to write it as W is equal to T and T is equal to 25. Here you can write it here, W is equal to T and T is equal to 25. So 25 into 10 is to minus 3 upon 1.1 into R. Actually, if you get 10 into 10 is to 3. Then capacitor's value, you will find it here, is 2.27 microfarad. 2.27 microfarad. So the value of C is equal to 2.27 microfarad. Draw the circuit diagram using 555. Same diagram you have to draw it here. I say 555 for monostable multivibrator. Draw the diagram as is. One resistor and one capacitor is there that is grounded here and it is connected to the 4 number and 8 number. Plus this is given, 3 number you are getting the output, 5 number you are connected one capacitor, 0.01 microfarad, then this grounded, 1 number is grounded, then 6 and 7 number is connected, and that is connected between capacitor and resistor. The value of R is given is 10 kilo ohm, and value of C is value of capacitor. We find out it here is the 2.2 microfarad and IC 555. Like this you have to solve the examples. If it is asked for monostable multivibrator and the output will be the pulses like this. You have to show. Okay. So this is the example solved on monostable multivibrator and unstable multivibrator. I hope all of you understand. These very very simple examples. Everything is given. Only if you know the formulas of the frequency duty cycle, then you can solve it very easily. Okay. I think you understand all these things. I will stop it here. Thank you.